The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikkita Lyons.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverant as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Brittany Baker.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment,
but she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Made her pay for her mistake. Great counter. Oh, my God.
Working to neutralize that arm.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
She manages to get control.
Oh, right on the arm.
Oh, and a reversal.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex on the apron. That offense taking a toll on her. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Ooh.
Two.
She steers clear of that one.
Three.
And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
She got tired of being pushed around, now wants to push the advantage.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Six.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Seven.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
She's pushed into the corner. She turns it right around with a counter.
Under the clothesline.
She's enduring some damage.
Rolling neck snap.
She comes up empty.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Uh-oh. She could be setting up for a submission here. Putting the pressure on now.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Oh, what a reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Split leg drop.
kicking out of trouble.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Leg drop.
Cover. She pops the shoulder up in one.
She is still in this fight.
A double knee face breaker.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
She breaks it. Big escape there. Oh, stop. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. For the win.
One, two.
She gets the shoulder up.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
The heaviest artillery.
Perched up top. Diving leg drop.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Split leg drop.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Quite an effective counter. Oh, strong attack. Just breaking down the opponent. Is it enough here?
She just will not go away.
Steer clear of her. Knees into the face. Pump kick.
Ooh, treading up. She's queuing it up again.
And that attack could be devastating for her.
Not the place for her to be right now. She has to turn it around.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And she's developed a pattern of going after the arm. Arm drag takeover. Look out! Looking for the victory. Two count. No, it's not over.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Split leg drop. Cover. And the rope saber there.
To continue through the agony.
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
She did her homework there. Super kick! Gosh!
Boom! DDT!
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin!
Got the crossface applied. Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Your winner, Brittany Baker.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.